ब्रिक्साच्या निमण्या दिसा ब्राझीलाकडेन भारताचे पंतप्रधान नरेंद्र मोदीन 4 एमओयूची सय केल्या. ब्राझील देशाकडेन भारताचे नाते बळकट असा. भारत आणि ब्राझील देशामध्ये जरी भौगोलिक फरक असलो तरी ह्या देशामध्ये आपुलकेचे नाते असा, अशी माहिती भारताचे पंतप्रधान नरेंद्र मोदी हाणी दिल्या. आरडीएक्स गोवा खातीर दक्षिण गोयच्या जोसेफ फर्नांडीस.
It is part of his maiden visit to India. Though separated by geography, Brazil and India are natural partners linked by common values of democracy, rule of law, and shared aspirations for development, peace and prosperity. President Temer, as a foremost constitutional expert, understand and appreciate this very well. This visit takes place as both countries mark a decade of our strategic partnership. The world has changed in this 10 years. The bilateral relations between India and Brazil have grown for the better. We have increased interaction at all levels. We are also joined together in shaping the international context to support our common pursuit and endeavors. I warmly recall my visit to Brazil in 2014. It was the first country I visited outside Asia after assuming upper office. I felt the full warmth of our friends in Brazil towards India. Excellency, India is the first country we have chosen for a bilateral visit outside Latin America since assuming your important new responsibility. Your visit reflects the importance we attach to our bilateral relationship.